Hey guys, it's D to the B here, and we're gonna finally do a review about How to Train Your Dragon 3. We saw this Saturday last week. Sorry it did take a long time. I was hoping it would have been done on Monday or Wednesday, but yeah. So, let's start with my opinion. How to Train Your Dragon 3 had great character development, great new visuals, creative humor, and designs that looked great. And there were some parts I kind of didn't like Rough Nut, or I know I cried at the when the dragons had to leave and that stuff. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, time for your opinion on this movie, L to the C.
Alright. It was a really good movie. Yet again, I did not trust the Light Fury.
Forgot about that. And I actually like it more than the second one. Forgive me.
Who else did I not trust? Oh, yeah. Rough Nut.
Rough Nut doomed them all.
You know, when Hiccup said to Rough Nut, were you followed him? She's like, I never looked back. He said, why won't you look back?
Are you stupid?
Maybe.
Just imagine if she actually responded to you and said, yes. I mean,
you can kind of see the look in Astra. She's like, you have just doomed us all.
As I said, good visuals, good storytelling. The jokes were hilarious. I liked the one where, what was it? It was the... Dang it, I forgot it again. Oh, yeah. I remember now. It was the one where Hiccup said, stop, you win, you always win.
Oh, yeah, where Hiccup and Astrid are kind of, like, tackling each other. Messing with each other.
Yeah.
Hiccup, you call yourself a Viking, you can hit a little wrestle with your girlfriend Astrid, like, really, come on, man.
Oh, another thing that kind of didn't like in the movie, it was, Gabber talking about, marriage. I'm like, well, that was awkward.
Well, I mean, he kind of had a point in that, though.
He did. It was just awkward when he kept talking about it. I'm like, shut up.
But when you kind of heard that, I mean, he had a point. You just can't lead by yourself.
Yeah.
Well, the other joke I liked was when Astrid comes into the building, all of a sudden you hear, when Hiccup's talking, you hear, she says, like, she has, like, this, she has a weapon in her hand, and she hits it against the, table or something like that.
Oh, and when she just had the axe, threw it on the table, and just said, hear him out!
Yeah, that's exactly the one I liked.
Oh, man. I couldn't have...
What's kind of funny is, I said, you know, I wonder if Rough Nut's scared of Astrid.
But
liked about Astrid and Hiccup.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, they're girlfriend and boyfriend, they get married at the end. But what I like about most of them is they have each other's backs.
Yeah. I'm sad that this franchise had to end, including how there's not many franchises with stuff like this anymore, like for animated films. Like,
oh yeah.
Like Trolls is an abomination.
Trolls needs to go in the trash.
The Emoji Movie was an abomination. The Boss Baby was an abomination. I can imagine in SpongeBob, if we showed them any of these movies, the one guy would go like, "My eyes!" What else was there? The villain was really good.
Gremel, I think his name was?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it was Gremel.
As I said, I'm not a fan of Roughnut. I think she's missing her marbles.
No, she is out of her mind.
Exactly. But, what was another thing? The whole... Yeah, there's so much in that film that was perfect.
To be honest, yes, I was sad to see all the dragons leave.
Yeah, that was one. I kind of cried at that scene.
I don't know if I cried. No, I don't think I cried.
I think I almost did.
Huh?
I think I almost cried. But I yeah. Think
I'm basically, kind of like upset.
Yeah. I wish there were franchises like this still. Why do people have to... Why does the new stuff have to be trash?
To be honest, that was probably one of my favorite movies of
this year. I only had two movies that I liked in 2019. That was this movie and the Lego Movie 2. I know the second film that I saw after Lego Movie 2, Wreck-It Ralph Breaks the Internet, that one wasn't really that good.
No, that one, I gotta say, that one. I didn't see it because of the trailers. It was like, really?
I originally found that too. I liked what they tried, but knowing it, it didn't go very well. But, I think that's it. I think that's all for the review. This is D to the B out. And, who knows, maybe I'll do a video eventually talking about what made the How to Train Your Dragon video so special. So, this is D to the B and L to the C out.
Bye-bye.